All right. Writing my first book. I started writing a book about top and bottom terrorism, but I stopped after about 3 pages because there was too much going on financially. But now I'm going to start writing it like it's a job or like an assignment. But I'm going to do it at my own spiritual pace. There's no title for it, and there's no title for this chapter. This is just like the beginning, first page, which is also a rough draft. Are you ready, Freddy? In May 2021, a few nights after eating Delta 8 gummies, the Eye of Providence appeared. I was lying in bed with the lights off. I was going to sleep and it suddenly appeared. The eye at the top beams out like a ray of light. I saw everything from the eye to the head of Medusa, which also is a real thing, being held in the hand of someone without any view of his or her face. During that time, I also saw an ancient Roman soldier with a sword and a yellow beam coming from the sky just a few nights after it started. These visions, or chakras, gods and realms as I call them, all come with a feeling you've never felt before. And out of this world feeling. You see what I'm saying? It's rough draft. When I say it and then I hear it, I will. And this is just the beginning right here.